Thanks for your question. I was really sad to hear that you've broken with your boyfriend about 3 months ago, and you said that when should you begin dating again? Now, that's a question which only you can decide. I can just help you with some pointers. The first thing you need to understand is when you can talk about your ex without any pain. And what do I mean by pain? You may have gone through or you are still going through some physical pains. Some women and men experience some physical problems like a headache or, you know, some kind of problems in the chest, some kind of throat problems and various other physical symptoms associated with a breakup. So if you are going through these problems, please don't begin dating again. And the emotional pain of a breakup, somebody like has dropped you, somebody dumped you without any notice, somebody just played with your feelings and left you, and there is still a lot of emotional pain, then this is not the right time for you to begin dating again. The second thing which you need to understand is if you're very, very embarrassed talking about your ex in the sense that he or she probably used you and threw you away, then again, you have not yet crossed that bridge where you are comfortable talking about your ex. So again, this is not a very healthy time for you to begin dating again. Also, one more thing you need to understand is if you are talking about your ex in a very sad way, then again, you are not prepared to date somebody new, right? So make sure that either you are neutral or your feelings of helplessness or sadness and things like that have already gone. So if you keep these things in mind and if you feel that there is no pain, there is no embarrassment, and probably, you know, like there is no sadness associated, then you are probably ready to date again. Also, one more thing I need to add to this is you have to see how fast you are healing or you are coming out of that journey. If you take more than few months, some people will need few months, you may take more than a few months. Take your own time, make sure that you are completely healed before you begin dating a second partner. If you just begin dating a new partner, what you are ideally doing is you are on the rebound and probably you will focus all the negativity on your new partner and very soon you may lose your new partner. So make sure that you are emotionally healed before you go on to a new relationship.